House Republicans have now held so many repeal votes, lawmakers are losing track.
It's been more than 3 years since the Patient Protection and Affordable Care Act became law, and nearly a year since it was upheld by the Supreme Court.
It's pretty clear that the president was reelected. Obamacare is the law of the land.
We wondered how much it cost taxpayers for the House to repeal the law again and again.
A motion to reconsider is laid upon the table.
About repealing the president's health care law. Haven't you made your point already? Why keep holding these votes?
Those in favor of the amendment will say aye.
Aye.
Those opposed will say no.
No.